Forest of Burnley over the 20 years from the late 90s have planted a million trees in and around Burnley, so we're basically looking after those and the 42 kilometres of path, bridleway and cycleway that we put in during that time. We do some tree planting but mainly maintaining and looking after woodlands and paths.
To ensure that the woodlands are managed so that they are kept in prime condition, and to ensure that the valuable harvest that we can take out of those woodlands in terms of wood fuel and construction timber is identified and extracted and used. So we've invested in quite a bit of forestry equipment, and we've invested in building structures to allow us to work with and utilise that timber, so that there's maximum return on the materials that are on our doorstep.
The wood, primarily, if we can, we'll use it in conjunction with offshoots to make products. That be, you know, like planking, making bird boxes, rustic furniture, construction. If it's not suitable for those sort of tasks, the wood is cut into pieces that can be split, used to fuel the biomass boiler.
We try to leave the wood to season, and then we use the wood to feed our boiler, which provides us with heating, hot water at a very, very cost-effective rate. We are estimating that our saving will be in the region of about £4,800 over the course of the year.
The wood chip, which is the mulched up branches, can be used for mulch and for flower beds, etc. It can also be used for woodland paths.
Our tree team creates wood chip from woodland thinning and the general tree work in the town, which is used all over the borough. We have 65 play areas in Burnley, and most of which feature wood chip surfacing, which has enabled us over the last year to save roughly £9,000. With the money that we save from using our own wood chip, we can focus on improving the play areas.
We rescue trees from the woods, take it to offshoots, and we mill it and turn it into pieces of furniture, firewood. I didn't have these skills for the woodwork. That was something new to me. Good for my head, good for my soul. It's a good feeling.
We are trying to demonstrate very, very hard here, you know, how all these things need to work together. The environment and us can and should be protecting each other.
It's a unique and fantastic town for parks. There's a fantastic variety of trees, wildlife. I've just seen more and more network developing for people to access the green spaces and enjoy what's around it.